Yeah, number five, he says, Mr. Paul Mugo and Mr. Boniface Wamai, under instruction from the director, ICT, Mr. James Mahati, availed a memo dated 31st August 2017, to the chairman's office through your office, which memo confirmed the creation of a username account and a password in the name of the chairperson of IEBC without my knowledge or consent. And subsequently, this account was used to undertake over 9,934 transactions. I direct that you take immediate action against these officers and report back by close day of business today. This is what we say, that nearly 10,000 from 34 A's were altered in the servers using the password of the chairman. This our experts found from the logs which they were given by the IEBC themselves when they refused to open the server. They gave our people the logs. No experts were able to decipher and find out that, in fact, but they started entering data in the server on the 7th of August. That's the day before the polling. They had already started polling themselves inside it. And this continued. And that's the password of one Mr. Chirchir. Chirchir, who was the chief agent of Mr. Uhuru Kenyatta, was also reposting results in this IEBC server himself. So Jubilee cannot tell us about what happened in the election. They know exactly what happened. What happened here is so criminal. That's why we're saying that these Jubilee people actually belong to jail. These are not people you even want to compete with. They are not fair competitors. They just want to steal. They want to steal the right of the people of Kenya. Kenyans endured the heavy sunshine, the heat of the sun, the rains, to vote. But having voted, that did not count. Ultimately, a few people at sitting at Bomas of Kenya were manipulating and voting and electing leaders for Kenyans. These are computer chicks, that's how we call them. Vifaranga, your computer. Imedhihirika wazi ya kwamba hao watu ni vifaranga vya computer. Kwa hivyo, Uhuru Kenyatta, shame on you. You should not be standing in front of Kenyans beating your chest and saying how you were elected, how you won the election. You did not win these elections. Allow the people of Kenya to democratically elect their leaders. You and your deputy, Honorable William Ruto, you are a big shame to the nation of Kenya.